I'm Dr. Sanchoita Das, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. Today I'll be talking to you about hypertensive disorders in pregnancy. Hypertension means high blood pressure. High blood pressure complicates about 10% of all pregnancies. In some women it is very mild, and in some women it can be quite severe to necessitate early delivery. It usually starts developing after your 20th week of pregnancy and shows up around 28 weeks or afterwards. Now, who are the women who are at risk of developing high blood pressure in pregnancy? If you are in your first pregnancy, if you're carrying twins, have diabetes, you're overweight, or you have a first degree relative like your mother or sister who have had high blood pressure in their pregnancy, or you yourself have had high blood pressure in your last pregnancy, then that makes you at risk of developing high blood pressure in this pregnancy as well. Also, in some conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, renal transplant patient, these are the women who are also at high risk of developing high blood pressure. Now, how do we diagnose it? Usually, you don't have symptoms in hypertension in pregnancy. During a routine antenatal checkup, when we test your urine for protein and your blood pressure, we usually diagnose it. Any blood pressure more than 140 by 90 or above in pregnancy is not normal, and you should inform your gynecologist for that. Now, how does it affect the mother? In most cases, it is mild, doesn't affect at all. But yes, it can affect the mother in causing dysfunction in all the possible organ systems in your body. Like, it can cause kidney dysfunction, liver dysfunction, it can cause bleeding in your brain, and stroke. Very rarely mothers can die from it if it's not treated early and managed properly. It can affect the baby also, because it also affects the placenta and the blood flow to the baby. Baby's growth may get affected, the waters around the baby may dry up. You can have spontaneous bleeding inside the uterus. Sometimes women go into labor with it, and very rarely you can have fetal death. So how would you prevent it? Well, you can't prevent preeclampsia or eclampsia. That is what we call hypertensive disorders in pregnancy. But yes, early detection and proper management will go a long way in managing it without any problems. So the key is, please attend your antenatal checkups on time. If you have any symptoms like visual disturbances, upper tummy pain, headache, neck ache, please go to the doctor or the nearest emergency to get checked up.